Wait. Oh, there it goes. And we're live. Oh, man. Stop it. Calm down. Jeez. I'm doing things. Don't start yet. Hold your horses. Just hold on a minute. Okay. So we're playing Fallout 2. If you didn't see already, you know. Yeah, taking that trip back in that time machine. Oh, here, let's just do that then. Just go ahead. And today I won't be doing as long of a stream, but, you know, that's okay. I forgive myself. Let's go ahead and just watch this. Watch the intro, you know? They took time to make an intro. Aww. No Fallout. I actually kind of hate... I don't know. I played through Fallout 1, and it's kind of boring. But I want to play through this before I get into Fallout 3. So this might not be the most entertaining thing ever. I'll try to make it as entertaining as I can, but you know, I can only do so much. Leaving the vault. Basic rules. Don't have sex with your sister. Don't tickle your toenails. What? Oh, black guy. Oh, watch out for that guy. He was right behind him, dude. Probably stole his wallet. Shit. Protective eyewear. Unpredictable enough. Get a full welder's mask. Are we vampires? That guy looks, he's so happy. Fall boy. Holes in your head. Holes in your head will appear. It's actually really interesting coming back to this game because it's like this game is emulating like old-fashioned like video and stuff like with this scene. It's trying to make it like old-fashioned, and this game is so old at this point that it's like an extra level. So it's like I'm looking back at an old game, but just looking back at an old time. In like 20 years, this will be super weird. I don't know, it's just really weird. It's interesting. Oh, shit! Shit's happening! Fuck! Aliens! Those aliens the whole time! They're just mutants, they're not aliens. What are you talking about? They're mutants from the off. Jeez, I'm dropping frames like a motherfucker. Awesome. That's what I like to see. Like, maximum frame dropping. Sweet. Wonder if I should... Oh, damn. Hello. Oh, shit! Oh, damn, son! Fuck, he got real. He got so real. Oh, my gosh. War never changed. I guess not, dude. You just fucking kill everyone. Much as we had predicted. Yep. Too many humans, not enough space or resources. Lots of zebras. Zebras took over the world. They had atomic bombs the whole time. They were just waiting in the wings. Didn't know when to use them. The earth was nearly wiped clean of life. Except for the zebras. They took over. An atomic spark struck by human hands. No, no. Quickly raged out of control. Why? Oh, jeez, it's... And Frank. Oh, man. I'm dabbing. Oh, man. Oh, I can't stop dabbing. Fuck. Oh, no. Stop making me dab. The Great Winter. What is this, Game of Thrones? Jeez. Ripping off a Game of Thrones Fallout, I see. Also, I didn't know you had time travel. But, you know, then we'll talk about that later. And their inhabitants emerged to begin their lives again. Sweet. One of the northern tribes claims they are descended from one such vault.
Probably.
They hold their founder and ancestor, one known as the Vault Dweller.
Vault Dweller.
Once saved the world from a great evil.
Was that me in the first game?
According to their legend, this evil arose in the far south. It corrupted all it touched.
Also, the first game was... Whoa, shit! Oh, jeez, you're fucking ugly. What the fuck are you? Get out of here.
Disgusting. I think I vomited on myself a little bit. Sacrificing much of himself to save the world. Yeah, it sounds like my life. You know, I'm just a hero. He was cast out. Uh-huh. Exiled. Yeah. And confronting that which they feared. And nobody had sex with him either. He didn't. He left that part out. Like, nobody banged me, dude, that whole time. Forsaken by his people. It's really disappointing. To the wasteland. Mm-hmm. He traveled far to the north. Far. Until he came to the Great Canyon. Nice. There he good found job. A small village, Arroyo, where he lived out the rest of his years. Nice. And so, for a generation since its founding, Arroyo has lived in peace. Sorry, I'm kind of just spacing out through this whole thing. Yeah, maybe somebody else is drawing it. Who knows? I'm not gonna judge. But the scars left by the war have not yet healed, and the earth has not forgotten. Also, the capture is weird. Okay, so now we can actually start the game. Somebody's annoyed by that by me playing the intro. Fuck you. Okay, I do what I want. Okay, let's do it. What was that? I was gonna... Yeah. So the capture's weird. It's, like, not capturing the whole... Like, it's widescreen or something. It's weird. I don't know. I don't know why. Ooh. Narg. I kinda like your name, Narg. Being completely honest. Modify. Mingan. Ooh. Chitza. Nice. Heroic charisma. I'm already in love with her. Good. Narg. Holy shit. This guy's actually has most of what I want. I mean, I can just make my own character though, right? Character creation. Oh shit! No! Oh, what? Oh, cancel. Cancel. Fuck. None. Cancel. Let's go. Let's be the chick. She's... Okay. I was gonna say she's hot, but now I take my words back. These all look like frog people. Which frog person do I want to be more than the other frog people? I'm going to just create character, I think. Oh, what should I call him? Yeah, some heroic name. Gnuro. Gnori. Oh, there we go. Sweet. That sounds like a name I can stand behind. Age. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this. Oh, what the fuck? Can't go any higher than that? What the fuck? How low can I go? How low can you go? 16. He's 16 years old. That's all I care about. Okay, let's see. How many points do I have? 5. 5 points. What do all these do? Okay. Coordination, blah, 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 blah. Action, put the armor class sequence. Yeah, put like a 2 in there. Intelligence, blah, blah, blah. Intelligence, blah, blah, blah. Be intelligent and do intelligent things. I'm actually going to do charisma, I think. Words. Christmas is always a good thing. And this one is like mostly text-based anyway, so fuck it. Fuck it. Luck. Shit. Anything I want to bring down? I don't know. I never know with things like this. Let's see here. Sharpshooters, range, combat distance modifiers. Oh, so nerdy. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Sure. Yeah, sure. Sure. Okay, I think I want Bloody Mess for sure. I think. Yes. Worst way somebody can die. It's like obvious. I think that's the only one I want though. I'm gonna take some more critical failures. It's combative skill. Okay, blah, blah. Sex appeal. Quite jealous of you. Fuck! I don't remember that one from the first one. I just don't remember that one at all. I love sex appeal, though. People can be jealous all they want, dude. That's my life. That's just how I live in general. I'm just making this character realistic, let's be honest. Spend your time improving the game as a ditch. Wait, what? Do not gain as many extra abilities. What are extra abilities? Are they these? I like extra abilities. No. Now the time ends. Gotcha. That's an action point for guns and thrown weapons. I don't know what that means. Kazi, I don't want to kill myself. Finesse. Just as much damage. Single hand, two hand problems. Huh. I can do that. Focus on one handed stuff. I find that I was usually using one hand stuff anyway. Can carry as much. I like carrying things, though, is the thing. That's slower, but bigger. You know, hit as often. Do. Lower. Strength is increased. Yeah, almost. I almost want to do that. Metabolic rate is twice normal. Faster. Sure. Oh, I can only have two. Okay, well, those are the best ones anyway. I don't want to do any of the other ones then. Fine. I was thinking about one-hander and fast metabolism. Oh well. I'm gonna be a female. Nah, I'm gonna be a male. I kind of want to be a female though, because I was a male in the first one. You know, I gotta switch it up sometimes. Can't just be one thing your whole life. Okay. Let's see. Outdoorsman. Gambling. Thinking speech, energy weapons, first aid. I want to do speech for sure. I think, I don't know, it just makes the game a lot easier if you can fucking talk. I usually almost always find myself talking my way out of like end game bosses in Fallout anyway. Legit, I think that's how I beat New Vegas, because my character was super shitty. So I just raised speech, and I was just like, hey, you don't have to kill me, it's fine. I think it was partly because I was doing the achievements. That's the only game I have 100% achievement hunted in. And so I had to beat, like, all the different bosses and stuff. Like, do all the different paths. So speech was the easiest way to do all of them without having to specialize or anything. Steel. Science. First aid. I'm thinking about it. Regions. I can heal. Just rest. I think I want to do. Oh, shit. Really big guns. Flamethrowers and such. I'll do these too. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah, boy. Melee weapons. Why is my melee weapons and unarmed so high? My strength too big? Hit points. I like carry weight and hit points, though. I don't give a shit about melee damage, though. That's the thing about these. It's like, they're so general. There's too many things. Too many things. Urverge. Like options. Sorry, I just wanted to look back through these real quick. Make sure I'm doing the right things. I want to start off on a good foot. Poison radiant. Oh. That's weird. Hit points, blah, blah, blah. Yep, it is my first time playing. And yes, I do have sex appeal. I'm gonna use sex appeal forever. Obviously. I just want to be really realistic, dude. Let's be honest. I mean, I guess I'm gonna leave that average. Fuck. Yeah, I'll leave it. This is fine. Kind of wondering if I want to do like this. I think that's better. Oh, I think so. Doesn't do it much. Well, I don't really want Thinking about one hander, fast metabolism. I want these more. I'd rather do this. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. It's like if I really wanted to do it, I just get rid of Bloody Mess 2. Then I just do one hander fast metabolism. I'm not sure. It's more useful as female. Female. Okay, well, fuck it. Let's do it that way then. Done. Because you know I'm going to keep that. What is this? Options? Oh. Dan. Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine with this. This is good. Let's do it. Oh shit, no, I don't think I want to. I'm gonna stay outside. You must know. No, I don't wanna know him. I'm innocent. The signs are everywhere. Signs. Dying the movie. Crops. Poop. Dying. There's just poop everywhere. It doesn't look like he's dead. He's fine. That guy's fine. Oh, frog people. Oh, the frog people are sick. Shit. Is that Gollum? I don't think that was a child. I think that was Gollum, dude. The old discs speak of an item. Discs. Called the Garden of Eden creation. Shit, you guys have like CD-ROMs back then? Said it can bring life to the wasteland. No way. It's not possible. There's no life in the wasteland. Nice. What is this, like James Bond's suitcase or something? Will be your quest if you prove yourself worthy. I probably won't. For that, let's be honest. You must first journey to the Temple of Trials. Okay. If you survive, come back to me. We will talk more. Okay, how about if I survive, I just don't come back? Oh, I don't really think I want to talk to you. Find the Gek? Is it like a gecko? But without his O? Oh, shit. The handicapped gecko. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Sounds good. Oh, look at that sassy pose. Holy shit. I already got the sex appeal right out the gate. Am I supposed to go in here or go this way? Fuck, I'm already lost. Let's go in here. What is in here? What a dark, musty timbers. The shadows seem to play tricks on your eyes and the face on the movement. Oh, ants! There's big old ants. Shit. Adventure. Oh, shit. Damn it. Didn't mean to do that. My bad. I'm just exploring. Okay, I'm just a fucking explorer. Exploratator. Fuck, beat him in the face. There we go. Oh, shit. Should I make him come to me, or should I walk to him? How many action points? I need 3, 4. That's enough. Die, bitch. Take some. Shit. Walk away. Wait, what the fuck? Like, it's not even gonna attack. He doesn't even care. Take it, bitch. Nice, I hit him. Is this guy gonna attack or be chill? Oh shit, there he goes. He's crazy. He's fucking crazy. Red ant, motherfucker. I'm gonna fight you. Oh, dickhole. Take some, bitch. Kill some more. Oh, damn, son. Get fucked. Did it. Oh shit, right back into another battle. You fucker. Yeah, sure. Do 4 again. Attack! There we go. Get some. Run away. Fuck, I did the same thing. That guy didn't attack me again. You bitch. Die, bitch! Shit. None of my skills are useful here. How much health do I have? Oh, 26. Oh, nice! I'm a fucking baller. Shot collar, 20-inch rims. Okay, sweet. The ants are dead. I've cleansed. Did I pass the trial? Can I go on? Yeah, I did it! Nice! Man, it's interesting. Like, my skills from the Fallout 1, even though I played that, like, fucking forever ago, I still kind of remember how to operate things. I'm proud of myself. Shit, I don't want to fight a scorpion. Fuck you, bitch! I'm gonna get a gun first. And then I'm gonna shoot myself in the head with it. We're like Full Metal Jacket in here. What the fuck? Ant sliding in out of nowhere. Holy shit. Get some. Oh shit. He's too strong. Oh fuck. Oh shit. What do I do in this situation? Can I attack it? Damn it. I think I have to move over here. Take some bitch. Take some more bitch. Oh shit. I'm fucked. I'm so dead. Hey, hey. Calm down, guys. We're all friends here. Damn it. Run away. You're missing like a... Oh shit. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh fuck. Shit. Ow! Stick me in my ass! Where's my sex appeal use now? Shit. Damn it. Leave me alone. Got a long way to go. Good to know. Good to know. Fuck you, dude! This bitch. You bitch! Fucking ants. They're impossible to kill. There we go. Got them. Hardest enemy in the game right here, I think. That's what we're facing. I can do it though. I believe in myself. Fuck you! Should up my punching skill just to make it through this one part. Fuck! Getting bone zoned. Holy shit. Do I have any? Fucking action points. I hate that shit. Damn it. I don't know if I have anything in my inventory, is the thing. Do I have any health? Yeah, after this turn, if I get hurt a bunch, I'm gonna open the inventory and see if I got anything. Any stimpack? Stimpaculate them. Stimpack their life. Oh shit! You fucked, bitch. Okay. Yeah, take some, bitch. Take some more. Okay. I'm kiting him. You're gonna get kited like a motherfucker. Level up. Wait, where's my? How do you find it? Your experience. Oh yeah, you have to go to a different menu, I think. Shit. Oh shit. Okay. If he does damage, okay, he didn't. Next time he does damage, I'm gonna have to go in my inventory afterwards. Ooh, bitch, get some. Hopefully the scorpion doesn't wander over here. I'm gonna get fucked in the ass if he does. Nice! End the thing. End it. Wait, how do you end this one? Oh, strong kick. Oh shit. I didn't know I had that. Well, now we know. Inventory. I do not have... I have a fucking spear and I haven't been using that shit? What the fuck is wrong with me? You don't want to say anything, Jag? That's a dick move. Okay, I guess they don't have anything. There we go. Thrust. Ugh. Ugh, thrust. Can I replace... Okay, sweet, I can. Nice. I want to have the punch on here so that in case I do have like 3 AP and I want to do some shit. Oh, let's look around. Let's just look around real quick here. Fuck. Oh, I'm screwed. It's all over. Maybe I should have equipped that spear earlier. I'm thinking. Thinking mayhaps. Hey, dude, what's up? Hang out. Let die. What the fuck? My spear! Spear, do more damage, you bitch! There we go. Wow, fuck. One hit him. I'm awesome. I'm just the best. Best around. What is this? Like, bowl in the ground. Get a bowl cut. Okay. To fight the scorpion, just to not fight the scorpion here. Let's save. Fuck it. I should have saved earlier. There's no save. Scorpion. You are my test, Scorpion. Let's see if I can even fight one. Hey, bitch. Should have gotten closer, I guess. Oh, well. Take it. Fuck, I'm screwed. Oh, shit, there's two! Oh, no! The test Scorpion's gonna fuck me up. Damn it! I'm so fucked. I can hope for the best. Damn it! Dead! And he's dead. Shit. Yeah. Load game. Is this the only way to do this? Do I have to go through that whole cutscene again if I want to get my health points back? Oh, fuck. What did I do? No, stop. I don't want to be in the battle. Let me out. What if I go, like, out and away? Let's see. I go out of here. Oh, hey. What's up, bro? Greetings, chosen one. It's great to see you on my server. Just thought I'd say hello. Okay, sweet. That was really helpful. That's good. What is that alien right there? Holy fuck. Is Predator gonna come out of the woods and chop my head off? It's gonna be crazy. Anything laying in the woods? Any, like, mysterious fruit I can eat? Wooden dildo or anything? Nothing? Okay. Cool, so I'm just fucked then. That's what you're saying. Nice! Nice-oo! Fuck. Oh, man. I'm kind of annoyed now. Because I've already fucked myself. Because I didn't know I had a spear just hanging out in my inventory. It's so bullshit. Okay. What's over here? Go through the door. Operator the potato door. It appears to be locked. Oh, of course it's locked. You have to fight 10,000 scorpions first. No problem. Take that, bitch. Oh, shit. Punch him. Punch him real quick. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? He's out of range? You dick. I'm gonna walk over here then. Fuck you. Haha, you don't get a turn. Oh, snap. I still didn't level up from that shit. Damn it. Okay, where's my skill text? Wait, no, that's not. Oh, I can sneak from here, though. Okay, that's how you do that. I might as well save. I didn't lose anything, so. It's pretty good. Done. One enemy at a time, that's what we're gonna do here. Oh shit, what's in here? I can't go any further. Fuck. Useless. Can I get anything? What is this? Does this give me anything? Can I eat that? Let's eat it. Scorpion tail. Scorpion tail weighs 20 pounds. What the fuck? 20 pound tail? Holy shit. I wanna get rid of it then. What does that do? Did I drop it? Yeah, fuck you. Tail. Whale of a tail. Okay, let's sneak through here. Very sneaky. What was that? A hole in the ground. That's fine. That's totally fine for me. Fuck! Oh, you dick! One hit point. That's not enough, bitch. That's just not enough. That's not gonna cut it. There you go. Nice. Umbala. Shakala, 20-inch rims. Save it. Yes, yes, yes. Why do you have to put in a name every single fucking time? Ridiculous. What is this? Activate. Give me a key. Another spear. Nice. Sweet. I'll take that on my travels. Fuck. Awesome. That is the most useful thing I've ever gotten in my life. Man. Can you imagine somebody... Shit. Somebody got that and I was like, wait a second. I already have a spear. Would have been me, except for I was super smart and realized I had a spear. Get wrecked, bitch. Get wrecked. Oh shit, I'm fucking these guys up. Damn, son. Nice, save again. We're saving after every single guy now. Until I, you know, get some health points in me. Okay, where's this key at then? I don't see anything. The audios are like messing up. It's awesome. Activate. See torch? Sweet. Pull the torch. Activate the hidden wall. And the Hardy Boys are on the case. Oh, shit. Nothing. 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 Nothing out of the ordinary. What the fuck? What did I do this for then? What was the point of any of this? If not for a key. Maybe this will just be unlocked now. Damn it. Right, let's go kill these other scorpions then. Let's see what's up. These other scorpions were like the ones that trained in the mountains. They know what the fuck they're doing. Where are they? I can't even see them. Could be anywhere. Oh shit! There he is. Fuck, hit. And you poisoned me, bitch. And I'm going to die. What the fuck? These ones are impossible to kill. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh, sweet. Thanks, bro. Doomed to die of starvation. Thanks for that. Damn. This game just does everything slowly. It's like, this is going to take you millions of years to beat. Ha ha! Gotcha, bitch. Wall. What, you think a wall isn't out of the ordinary? Every wall is out of the ordinary. Obviously, you haven't seen many walls in your life. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Okay. We're scouring. Scouring every inch. Every inch of this place. I'm so fucked. There's no way. Scorpions are too powerful. Ow, dick. Why do these ones hit so much? The other ones miss like crazy. These ones... Oh, shit. Fuck. I don't even know if I want to save after that, though. I only got one hit point. Come over here. Take it. Oh, shit. Can I hit him? Am I close? Damn it. Not. Oh, fuck. I could have killed him. I didn't realize. Okay, walk away. Damn it. Ooh. It's getting intense. It's getting intense. Kill him. Oh, my gosh. Holy fuck. We're going to do a new save with that because I have one health point and I'm worried. This is the bitch save. There we go. Perfect. See, I named it. You happy now? You happy now, game? I saved properly. Oh, shit. I thought there was a secret down here. Fuck. That was a... very excited little gasp there. Did I do all this stuff for nothing? Is there no key? Like the, maybe the door will open or something. I gotta search every single red scorpion I come across. One of you guys got something. You got a secret to tell. I know it. You guys have been hiding things for years. Let's go check out this. These are lesser scorpions. What the fuck? Open up door, bitch. Nice. Wait, no, it's locked still. Damn it. Well, fuck. Let's look around for a while. Let's look around for half an hour. Stop it. I want not to fight. Where's the button to, like, cancel fighting? That was a thing. I thought that was a thing in the first one. Shit. Clicked off screen. You got anything else, Bones? Anything cool? There you go, you can take your spear back, I don't really want it. Just kidding, psych, bitch. What the fuck is this? Whew. Whew, boy. Bat table? Okay, cool. There's nothing good. Sweet. Torch? It's nice. Lit torch. Oh, fuck. The torch is so lit. Okay, keys on you? Never mind. Never mind. Apparently not. I'm gonna start bashing my head against the wall pretty soon. Wall. Cool. Let's go back. Search the ant, maybe. Never know what the ant's got. Shit. Nothing. Fucking ants don't carry anything with them. What's over here? I did go over here. No, just look around. Kind of key device. Oh, what? What is this? I don't know what that is. Let's look at it. What are you? Healing powder? Oh my gosh. This. Yeah, nice! Fuck yeah. What? Perfect. Didn't even know. Yeah, we're gonna... let's continue saving on the bitch save, I guess. Yes. Damn it. I've never had to click so many buttons to save before. Is there a quick save on this game? Hello, giant ant. Fuck you. Go kill yourself. Okay. He can't kill himself, though. I've taken that away from him. Well, I'm fucked. Where the fuck is the key? Damn it. I'm not searching thoroughly enough. I must search harder, faster, longer, stronger. Ugh, you really gotta want it. Really gotta want the key to get the key. That's how this works. Fuck. Clicked off screen again. Oh, shit. I messed up my OBS. Shit. One second. Let's see. Fix it. That was really interesting. Oh, my gosh. I clicked on, like, the very edge of my OBS. And then, like, dragged it close. Oh, man. We're good. We're good. We're good, fam. I mean, I'm not, because I'm fucked, but... Hey, dude. How's it going? Thought I'd say hello, you know. Chilling. Sweet. Wait, can I barter him? Anything barterable? Nope, fuck you. Get out of here. Okay, jeez, okay. Whew. Whew. Just got locked into a conversation with that guy. Bore my face off. What the fuck? I already hate this game. What the fuck is a key, dude? Is it somewhere obvious? Like, am I missing something? Torch. Torch. Activate it again. Just stick your hands on there. Can I lockpick it? Okay. Guess that's a possibility. Nice. I could have done that the whole time. Sweet. But this way, I have more experience. Genius. It was all part of my plan. Oh, shit! I fucking stepped on some plates. This is spooky. Trigger the trap and narrowly avoid the projectile that shot from the wall. Woo! Okay. How do I know which one's a trap and which not? Fuck. I'm so screwed. I'm boned. Shit. I did it, I think. Highly doubt you'll beat this. I'll beat it, don't you even fucking worry. I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. I'm a trained professional. From the Highlands. Oh shit. Die, bitch. Oh shit. Killed him. Straight up dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can walk all the way around this. Holy shit. It's amazing. Nice, you see that, guys? I just walked all the way around that. Fuck. Give me things. Yes. What is that? What the fuck is that? I don't even... That's a bomb, dude. That's a bomb. Put that away. This is gonna mess you up. I'm just gonna jack your shit up. Let's bitch save it again. I wonder if I can press enter on that. Fuck. What is it? Plastic. It is a bomb. Shit. Watch out, dude. Bomb means business, dude. It's legit. Legit as fuck. Hey. Take it. Whoa, look at all the ants over there. I didn't even see them. They're just hiding in the walls. Die. What the fuck? That guy sucks. Worst character ever. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Treasure chest. Oh, yes. Get it. Get it. Nice. Whiskey? Fuck yeah. Take it. Take that with me, dude. Peace out, bitches. Oh, shit. Ants coming over. He's sliding in. I'm running. He'll never take me alive. How do you still see me from over there? What the fuck are you doing? I'm going this way. Oh, there's a scorpion over here. I probably maybe shouldn't go this way. Okay, fine. I'll fight you. You get your wish. Ah, bitch. Bitch slapped me like that. Take you out. Ah. Fuck you. Fuck your mother. Damn it! I'm going to die. It's right here. Oh, shit. Here we go. Nice. Victory is mine. Victory is indeed mine. Here, let's save over the other save. This one. Yes. 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 Sure. Perfect. Oh, fuck. There's more things. There's more traps. Oh, shit. Scorpion. Now we talk. I think I can attack him. There we go. Take that. Don't kill me, please. Shit. Run. Nice. Okay. Got him right where I want him. Now we strike. Oh, shit. No, please. Fuck. I'm so dead. We got this shit. We're fine. Ah, damn it. You dillweeds. Ah, you dare defy me like that. Don't tell me I've died. I want to believe that I'm still alive. Okay. Yeah, sure. Sure. Oh, shit. Whoa. I don't know where that trap is, dude. Trapeze. Take it. Move over here. There we go. Nice. Lined up perfectly for the shot. Oh. Hit for one. I can take that. I can take one. Die. Kill him. Yes. You did it. I don't know. I'm poisoned, though. I'm probably going to die soon. Oh, fuck, and the other one's sliding in. Shit. Three. Yes. That's all I need. Get some. Take it. Oh, no. Oh, fucker. Did six. He did a six. What a bitch. How dare he do a six on me. How dare he. I just need to not get poisoned, I think. That's really my problem. I'm just dying of poison each time. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, what? There we go. Take it. Okay. Take it. Did I kill him? No, damn it. Fuck! Oh, we're screwed. We're dead boys. We're goners. Oh, killed him. Nice. Perfect. Shit. Not perfect anymore. It's all over. Get him. Get him more. Fucking A, dude. It's not missing. It's a spear. It's not that hard to hit. Shit. How do you even miss with a spear? The fuck? What are you looking at? Are you distracted? By your own body? Is that what's going on right now? Because I would like to know. Shit. Can I throw? Okay, what does this thing do? What is this? Antidote. Poison. Okay. Quarters of steel, very destructive. 4 pounds. Can I blow up something then? Blow up this wall door here? Waldorf? Well, I want to get this treasure chest. Ugh. There's these dudes here. Ooh. We'll see. Slide in. Attack one of these bitches. Get some. Oh shit, one shot him. Fuck. Amazing. We're saving that, dude. Man. Ooh, mommy. Yeah. 11. Damn. Okay, get him. Bitch. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Now I can't attack twice. Oh shit! I'm amazing. Good job. Good job, self. Okay. Nice. I can just enter all the way through that. Good. Good. What is it? Healing powder, yes. Oh. Fuck you and you're doubting me, Jag. I will survive. Look at me, I'm doing so fucking well now. Saved. Yes. I just gotta blow up that wall. We're good to go. Perfect. Watch out for the trap that might kill me. I don't think the traps have done any damage. There's a bunch more ants, I forgot. Shit. Fuck you, ant. You don't know me? Ah, damn it. Die. Fuck. Kidding me. Shit. Evade them. Kill. Yes. Stop getting hit. The fuck. Take less damage. Okay, sweet. We did it. We're good. Everything's fine. Okay, sweet. It's the only time I've used my keyboard for saving. Is there another ant? I thought there was a third. Hello? Auntie, where are you? How have I not leveled up at this point? Ridiculous. I see a raised plate. Activator. to do. See, impenetrable door. Sweet. I know just what to do. Okay, how do you do this? One minute. 10 seconds. Is that good? That's a good amount of time. Wait, I can do this. Okay. This. That is nothing? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? It does nothing. Oh shit. Oh, whoa! Oh, I set the bomb. I didn't know I was gonna set it. I thought that was like, you know, just like pre-deciding how much timer I wanted to have. Oh fuck. Shit. Maybe I can do it and then drop it. So if I do this, set it to 10, then fuck. And do this and drop it. Then peace out. Run! Run, bitch, run! Gonna do something? Nice! Your inept handling the explosive detonates prematurely. It detonated exactly what I wanted to detonate. Don't give me that shit. I did that perfectly. Oh, fuck. Hey! Nice. Got him. You did. You started this game yesterday? Holy shit, we can play it together. Play it at the same pace. Okay, where do I need to go? Here, fight some ants. Sure. I'll fuck some ants up, dude. Oh man, these ants are gonna get fucked in the ass. Hey. Oh shit. Yeah, turn to the side slightly. Nice job. Professional. Shit. You can turn back around now. Okay, there you go. Don't kill me! I deserve to live, not to die. Fuck you! Bitch! Die fast. Yes. Feed me your tears and blood. Feast upon them. Sweet. What is this treasure chest? Is it gonna be a mimic? Be so fucked. What? There's nothing? You dick. Yeah. Sweet. Game is saved. Thing over here. Hello? Scorpions. Hello, scorpion. Die by my hand. Fuck you. Damn it. Die! What the fuck? One hit and he poisons me like a dick. What does poison do? I'm just gonna cure it. There we go. I feel better. Yay! Let's see over this one. Okay. Meow, meow, meow. Whoa. This room's larger than I thought it would be. Nice. Hello, scorpion. Fancy we should meet here. Take some, bitch. Take some. The other angle. Oh, shit. My ear sucks. Tier 5? Kidding me? Kidding me with that shit? Ow, bitch. Take it. Take some more. Damn it. I'm gonna die to him. Okay. We live. We live to fight another day. Out of it, you can change the resolution. Zoom out of it. I'm good. This is proper zooming. Yeah, there's a lot of weird options in the options menu. Just kind of looking through them before I started. Yeah, things got things mostly to my liking. Yes. Oh man, I can heal myself and. Fuck yeah, dude. Nice. That was a lame healing powder. I did not heal as much as the other ones. Sure. Okay. Let's peace out of here, bitches. Let's peace. Hop on. Better not be locked. Okay, there we go, sweet. Perfect. I complete the trial, sir. If I completed the tutorial. Shit. The honor of being your final challenge. Okay, you must defeat me. Where we go? What the fuck? On our camera? What the fuck? Why do we have to fight? These are precisely the position. It's weaknesses, and your point is killing me when I'm dead. Nice! See? That's why I use speech. Fucked him up. Oh, I got fighting under combat. Are you kidding me? Fuck that noise. We out. We out, bitches. Let's go. We did it. We completed the tutorial. Yeah! Woohoo! It took me like half an hour. Oh, the holy vault dweller. Clothing. Can I take that? Can I wear that? Nice! Oh, sweet, I leveled up. Activate. Shit. How do I do levels? How do I... Fuck. Oh, it's in Pip-Boy. Get out of here. Pip-Boy, let's level up. Wait, that doesn't seem to be... Shit. I don't know how to... I don't know how to level up, to be honest. Cancelize. Edit. Fuck. How do I level up? Character. Oh, there it is. I thought that was like charisma for some reason. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. We're just gonna move on, okay? Should I increase my melee weapons? Nah, fuck that. I want to increase my speech. Click a cha. Click cha. First aid, maybe. I'm gonna increase some of that. There we go. Some more speech. Outdoorsman. I just like speeching my way through things. Setting up definitions. Melee, maybe for now? I don't know. Major wounds and crippled limbs of the skill take longer. Yeah, I don't know. Like math. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing speech. I'm just trying to speech my way through this game as much as possible. Oh, it doubles it when you do it on a tag skill. That's kind of awesome. Nice. Damn, I need fucking 1500 more experience. I get shit experience. Okay. Let's save it again. Ship of dish. Sweet. Hey, what's up, girl? Hey, girl. Oh, she doesn't care. Talk to this guy. See nephew Fergus crying about something as usual. Let's see who's in the tent. Ah! What the fuck? Get out of my face! Terrifying. Are you ready? Yeah, sure. Quest having sex with people. I can do that. What are you doing? Trying to get me killed in a temple?
You'll survive.
Yeah.
The chosen one cannot be weak, or we are all doomed.
Yes. Are you prepared? Of course I'm ready. The flask. Estus flask. From the holy vault. And you gave me some money too. Nice. Vic,
a trader in Klamath, brought Klamath. You may also need some of what they call money.
Money. Well, you said that. Is there more you can tell me?
What do you need?
Tell me about... Give me things.
Where the holy thing is, yeah, they're
fine. Okay, fine, sure, they were good, but they're figuring it out. I'm fine. Shit. I'm fine. I'll be fine. Okay, let's peace out. Let's go over here with this giant head. Oh, what the fuck? I broke it. Oh, there we go. Damn it. Wait a second. My OBS is like slightly. There we go. Okay. That's fine. Slightly in the way, so if I click on the side of the screen, it like exits it. It's weird. It's weird. Let's run around for a while. This is fun. We're having fun here. Everyone's having fun. Doctor. Wait. Oh, shit!
Why
What are you doing? To the touch of your I don't know. Because I'm hot. Hot bodied. You're doing just way too many games. I'm out of here. Leaving on my holy question. You just.
Please reveal to clouded eyes
clouded
the
eye.
Purpose of your passage. The earth sings okay. with the news of a champion.
Yeah.
Perhaps before you go, you would bestow a kindness.
What do you give me exactly?
For a gift will bring you less than the gift itself. I will give you such and add the lesson of your self-disappointment at the receiving.
Good enough. Leave right now. I want to just threaten that. I want to actually leave.
Surely you remember it is to the northeast, foolish one. The burden you carry.
You're a dick. I don't give a shit about you. I'm just going to walk into the waste and die. Whoa, fuck. Oh, you want to fight me? I think this is his quest. I'll take it. The fuck. Die, bitch. Shit. Don't fucking attack me. Attack it. Attack the thing. Damn, I suck. I can do this. I believe in myself. If I just try hard enough. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Kill him. Kill. I'll heal by waiting. Oh, I probably should have done that then. My bad. Oh, fucking A. Stop killing me. How are you so strong? What the fuck? You're the strongest thing in the game. I'm out. Peace, bitch. How do I stop it? How do I not? Oh, there we go. Turn the combat off. In the combat. Okay, there it is. I forgot what that was. Okay, let's wait then. Rest. Rest until healed. Yes. Heal me completely. 10,000 days. Shit. Heal really slowly. It's fine. This one you don't have a time limit like the other one, I don't think. So I can rest for 10 years and be fine. Be totally chill. Why is the day not changed at all? Wait, oh, what? Changed once? Changed one day? I gained one perception. One perception and one perception. Nice. I have so much perception now. I can perceive anything. Most perceptive person I know. Fuck you. Coming back for more, bitch. I'm gonna hit you hard. I'm gonna hit you fast. Hit you real good. The fuck? How are you so good? Damn you. Damn you. Ugh. We'll fight to the death. Gonna make this happen. Oh, shit. Fucked him up. Nice. Kick him. That's the only way. Nice. Punch, I mean. That's a punch. Definitely was a punch. That's what I meant to say. Die. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Dick! Nice, get some. Oh, fuck. How do you get two attacks? You don't deserve two attacks. I'm the hero of the story, fuck you. Die more. Keep dying. Die faster. Die better. Die stronger. Shit. Fuck. These guys are impossible to kill. Sweet! We did it. We did it, fam. Turn combat off. Search their bodies. Okay, we did it. What if I talk to that guy now? After doing that? Would he care? Should, like, heal again. Meow. Meow. I actually think this wasn't something I did in the first one at all. I'm not sure if I could have done it most of the time when I needed to be healed, but whatever.
Ah, you re- return the spirit of the dweller to the world and bring a smile to the soul of an old man in passing. And also will I mix the brock flower with the zander root together whenever you bring both to me.
Okay.
May your pathways be true.
I can just about understand you now.
Follow suit.
Yeah, I did it. He gave me things, I think. We're best friends now. Hey, dude, what's up? Oh, shit. Good to see you again, Trisman. I'd like to visit the temple again. Another fight. See you later. Yep, it's chill, bro. Okay. Let's go adventure. I want to get some guns. Oh, shit. Dogs. There's lizards. They're geckos. Oh, shit. I can fight some geckos, dude. I'm down. Some gecko fighting. Oh, fuck. What if they're actually death claws the whole time? Didn't know. Didn't realize. Never saw it coming. I'm sneaking through. I've infiltrated their borders. What's that? Grab it. Brock flower. Perfect. Exactly what I needed in my life. Yes. Through the woods. Grandmother's house, we're going. Shit. Oh, over here, obviously. I want to go, obviously. I don't actually know if there's any point to being over here. What's this? Slime pool, wood planks. Uh-huh. Another brock flower. This seems kind of pointless over here, if I'm being honest. Shit, let's peace out. Let's go the other way. This place sucks. You guys suck? Break, shift. Okay, cool. Perfect. That one dude told me where I'm supposed to go, but kind of. It's probably really vague. That's how it always is. Cool. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Oh, what the fuck? I thought the other guy was at the temple. What the? He's right here now, though. I thought you were that. What? Okay. Sure. What did I click? I clicked something on accident. It's my bad. Hey, wait. Wasn't she right there? Over here. Let's go ask her a question. What was I supposed to do again? She just like stares at me. Bring back the gag. Start your search.
Start your search with him. The disc will remind you of your task.
Okay.
May the gods of the vault watch you find Vic in Klamath.
Okay. Klamath. That's where we gotta go. We gotta find Klamath. Whoa! My bad. South. I got it now. Alright, I'm going. Don't worry about it. I'll figure this out. Dog, stop barking at me. Is that dog meat? Dog meat, don't bark at me. Oh, yeah. Oh, bridge. Drift bridges. Shit. Okay. Nice. I think these might be the horned kangaroo bones. Kangaroons. Kangaroonies. Nice. We're going. We're doing it. We got the shit in the bag. Ugh. No battles yet? No battles. Oh, damn it. You wish you encountered a group of holy people. Nah, fuck those guys. Get to choose to encounter people now. Nice. Do it. I do this. Okay, there we did. Got it. 7-8. Experience with the successful use of the outdoorsman skill. Okay, sweet. I guess I used a skill, did not know. Mo. Okay, bro. You keep talking. Let's find this traitor. He could be anywhere. Golden gecko. Golden goose gecko. He's definitely in here. He has to be. It's the only way. This also might be a bar. Wait, what? What are you talking about? Dunson's wall, fix you, bitch. Yeah, they're just trash talking each other in here. It's dangerous. It's aggressive. Can't handle it. Oh, the blades! The blades are in this game too. Snap. Actually, why the fuck are the blades not in the newer Fallouts? If they're in this one and the first one. I don't know, just saying. Okay. Well, fuck, I guess I'll go deeper into the town then. Because it doesn't seem to be over here. Shit. Wooded area? That's not deeper into the town. That's definitely not where I wanted to go. Appreciate it, though. appreciate that. Hello. Don't eat me. I might. I might do it. You can never know. Oh, fuck. This place is a shithole. Everywhere is a shithole. What is that? Oh, shit. Run. Fuck. It's terrifying. It's guarding the way. Down here, baby. Okay, here it is. This is perfect. This is exactly where I want to be. More blades, shit. Ugh. Ugh. Guns. Vic, where are you? You dillweed. Vic, I will find you if the last thing I do. It's the last thing I do. What is it? What? There we go. Hooker. Just people. Just random people. Just randies. Can it say prostitute? That's totally a prostitute, dude. That's just not just some normal citizen. Okay, that's a special citizen. Special sexy citizen. What the fuck? Get me over there. Oh, too many barrels. Oh, my worst nightmare. Too many barrels. What the fuck? How do I get over here? Jam it. Jam it. Yeah, that's preferences. Shit. I can't do it on this menu. I have to do it on the main menu. Fuck. Oh well. Oh well. Who are you? Backwoodsman. Okay. I don't care about you guys really, to be honest. Let's go here. Who's this guy? Trapper? Or these guys? Who are you? Trappers. Backwoodsmans. They're crazy. Is that tall and lanky trapper? Trash. He is also trash, though. Let's go ahead and talk to him. Hey, dude. You're the tallest and lankiest trapper I know. My name's Slim Pickett. Talk to me at Trapper Town. Oh. Nice to meet you. I'm just looking for this fucking... Fuck you. Is what I'm saying. Okay, it's not over here. I have to go back to where I was. This is a different town, I think. I guess. I'm a citizen. Okay, Vic, where are you? I'm hunting. I will find you. The last thing I do is look in here. Anything? No? Okay. Beginning to question everything. Beginning to question my very existence. Fuck. Everyone's the same. Hello, there, stranger. I'm such a hag. I'd like to, to introduce myself. I don't think that's a good idea. I can't just leave. Fuck him. Whoa. Okay. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Awkward. Like to trade. Kids? Decent. Wait. Oh, kid. I was reading that quickly and I thought he said he sold kids. And I was about to buy one. I was about to make a purchase. Okay. I'd like to make you one of my special friends. Okay, thanks, bro. Oh, nice. A gun. Another gun. More shit. A knife. Armor. Other things. Okay, wait. Winter gun. Oh shit, that's expensive. What is this? Rockflower healing powder. How much for that? That's about good enough. Money. Extra spear. Nice. That about evens out, right? That's about even, right? I don't want to lose anything. Damn it, there's no way he's going to trade that for me. What if I just ask him to, like, give it to me? How about the gun for free? I don't want to buy people drinks, that's lame. Ooh, what's up here? I'm so lost. Let's try the bathhouse. It has to be in the bathhouse. Vic's known for taking baths constantly. He's a frequent bather. Oh, snap. Plump older woman with a large nose. Hello. My name's Big Mouth. Big Nose Sally Dalton. Had a bath. I was, I'm afraid we just have a girl by the tennis. Is that all right with you? She's here for a bath. A male attendant. Which is fine. What if I say this? Because is this actually for baths? For bathing? Yes. I honestly don't know what I am looking for, but you know. It's right here! Vic, I found you! Holy shit. We meet again. For the first time. Where are you at, Vic? Vic. Don't be a bitch, Vic. I know you're in here. I'm going to find you. Vic, what the fuck? Okay, can I steal things? Steal from you. Stealing and... Oh, shit, yeah. Give me everything you have, Vic. Get wrecked. Cleaned you out, Vic. How's that feel? Shit, dude. Nice. This is a good journey. Glad I traveled over here. What is this? Trash and trash. Vic, where are you? Were you that child that I just saw a second ago? He's not in the bathroom either. Fuck. He could be anywhere. He's roaming the streets, looking for food. Whoa. Whoa. Holy shit, that guy's taking off. Hey, Doug. Hey, whoa. What the fuck? He's gone. He's fucking out of there. Okay. Okay. Vic. Where are you? I'm gonna quit my gun, I think. Some bullets now. Oh, wait. It's a lame gun. Oh well. Fuck it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, where is he then? Where is he hiding? In here. In his bomb shelter. Can't hide in a bomb shelter forever, Vic. That's not how this works. I'll figure you out. I'll hunt you down to the end of the days. What is this? Beefy Center or some shit? Person. Big red nose. Ah, oh, strange man. Whiskey Bob. I don't give a shit. Yes. I want to buy me a drink. Ah, oh, fucking, I can't afford that. Yes. Nice. What the fuck? What is happening? What's going on in this game? Who are these guys? Large men covered in dust. Suspicious. Suspicious dusty man. He's gone. He's taken off. Huh. Well. Shit. So, like, moving the camera around is weird. It's really iffy. So, I'm perusing. Perusing the selection. Oh, fuck it. Might as well talk to some other people. Maybe I need to, like, find out. Enough of that for the last time. I'm not talking about it. I'll just sit in my lap. Sure, Bob. Maybe somebody can tell me. That's what I'm thinking. Somebody can tell me where Vic is. I can track him down. Yep. Maybe you can help me out. I don't know. I'm not gonna win that fight. Full price, of course. Okay. Little side business, okay. Moonshine. Oh shit. He's getting in the hard stuff. Gecko, don't beat your leg. Oh shit. $50. Okay, all you have to do is find little sections on the inside of the dick. Money. The next day, my batch of hooch will go bad. Just south of town. Okay. Remember, you guys gotta do a ceremony. What's going on in town lately? What about Vic? Ever heard of something called a Garden of Eden creation kit? What the fuck? How does my person even know that? Missing people? Oh shit. There's so much to know. It's just a wealth of knowledge. Oh man. Take care of business. Giganticle rats. Oh man. Okay, sweet dude. Thanks for giving me all that information. Super helpful. You nice. Maida Buckner. Better watch this time I end up like Sulik. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh, so much more reading. Shit. More reading than I could have ever guessed. Ever hoped for. Okay, let's go dump some firewood into this guy's shack. Actually, I probably need firewood first. Where's the shack at, dude? I don't see it anywhere. I see no sign. Oh, it was like a super gecko. Oh, there it is. I found it. We're gonna slip in real quick. Fuck. They found me. They hunted me down. I'm running. Oh, shit. They all know where I am. I'm screwed. Run! Let's get inside the house. Safety. Where the fuck? Where's the door? You guys can't kick me alive. Never take me alive. There it is. Found the door. Shit. Should I start shooting these guys? Take it. Fuck. I'm screwed. I'm dead. I'm roasted and toasted. Oh! Oh, I thought it broke for a second there. Guess not. I'm good. What the fuck? Ah! Whoa! Okay. They didn't kill me. I thought they just, like, one-shot me. Why is it loading? What is happening here? Computer being slow? What is happening? This is weird. Okay. Wait. Should I change weapons and shoot him with a gun? Pop him real quick. Yes. Aha! I made you move all the way around. Ow, dick. Take it. What the fuck? Dead. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Damn, it's loading. Why? This is so weird. Why are you loading? Stop it. Leave me alone. The fuck? The game's like crashing. This is ridiculous. Wait. Healing powder. It's the only way. Shit. Yes. Heal again. How many do I have to use? Fuck, 5. It's too many. It's just too damn many. It's undoable. Fuck. You bitch. No. Damn. Why is it freezing on me? It's ridiculous. I can't stand for this. Nice, get wrecked, bitch. I missed. Damn it. Oh, I was going to do so well. Everything was going to work out. Out of... Oh, are you kidding me? You only have one bullet at a time? That is the worst gun ever. Oh my gosh! Stop! Stop it! Damn it! It's freezing still. It's fantastic. Get some. Nice. Thank you for the damage. Awesome. Sweet damage. Feels good, man. Okay. Now pay for your sins. Damn it. They're biting my legs off. Shit, I'm dead. Oh, good. I didn't even save for a long time. Damn it. I didn't even need to save. Shit. Oh, this is good. This is just dandy, isn't it? This is just fucking fantastic. Oh, man. Oh, I don't even want to do your stupid quest. Your fucking plants, they're useless. Oh wait, wrong way, shit. Shit. Okay, we're gonna speedrun this shit. Gotta find where Vic is. Oh man. Oh yeah. Yeah. running. I want to do, like, no side quests. I want to just... Yes, I did take... Oh, did I talk? No, I did, guess I didn't. I guess I need to talk to the elder first, I guess. Damn it. That may be an important thing to do. Fine.
Congratulations, chosen one.
Of course.
Then take this flask. It is from the holy mind.
Yeah. Klamath. Okay. Don't worry, I will not fail you. I mean, probably I will. I probably will. Almost definitely. But I will not fail you. Never. Oh, yes. Yes. We're going. I'm speedrunning this shit. Oh, this is gonna work out perfectly. Oh, man. Damn. I thought I could stream this and be great. I actually didn't think it was gonna be great. That'd be passable. Okay, now activate. There we go. But damn, it's boring as shit. Is there a fix houses over here? What if I just talk to every random person? Nice to meet you, Tor. Okay. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, not gonna happen. Fucking children, stop being so terrified of me. I'm totally fine. I'm a nice person, I swear. I totally don't kill children for fun or anything. Super nice. Hello? This is Vex's house. Where is he? Yes. Give me things. Take everything. It's all mine now. Wait a second. Is this a walkie-talkie? Oh, it looks like pretty good condition. Okay. Activate it then. Fuck. Can I? I think I can. Okay. Yes. I don't think this is how you're supposed to do it. Shit. Okay, wait, what have I? Can I not talk on it? But it looks as good as the... Oh, okay. The kit doesn't actually work. That's why. That is why. Sweet. No biggie. No problem. Damn. Okay, let's save it here. Just in case, because we've made so much progress. Okay. Fuck it. Oh, damn it. I, like, kind of want to explore, but at the same time, it's like, I don't think there's anywhere else I'm supposed to be going. Seems like this is the place. This is the place to go. I just need to find Vic. Maybe I just need to wait next to his house. Like, creepily stalking him. Yes. I'll wait here until Vic comes back. Shit. Wrong thing. This one. Wait until morning. Hey. Damn it. Can I pick some corn stalks? Eat those, munch on those while I'm doing my duty. Doing my rounds. Fuck. Okay. Oh shit, there's a dead person in there. Open that shit up. Let's get in here and see what's up. Bunch of dead people and shit. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Where are you? Man, somebody just fucking killed everything. Holy shit. Everything is dead. And look at these girls. Sexy. Yes, give me this. What is this? Meat jerky? Please and thank you. This is better than my thing. Minimum strike 2. 4. I don't know which one does better damage though. Oh, I have to figure it out. There we go. 1 to 7, 3 to 11. Well then. Not very good then, eh? Okay. So just dead people in there, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Dog. Where did that guy go? He wanted me to watch his bomb and then he just took off. He's just gone forever now. Hello, sir. Who are you? Go back to my tribe? How dare you say that to me? I'll never go back to my tribe. I'm living on the lamb. Living in the wild. Oh, what the fuck? You gotta pee. Landon. Done his bat. Check, check. Oh, shit. Bugman? The fuck are you talking about, Thor? Or Tor, whatever your name is. Tinkle Winkle, Stinkle Binkle. Oh, wow, dude. Jeez, these people are so rude here. Everyone is so rude to me. I'm just a nice, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Everyone's being fucking rude as shit. Okay, whoa. Watch out. End up like Phil? What happened to Phil? What'd you do to Phil? I need to know. Back to the Golden Gecko. Sure, dude. I'll do that. You just let me know. I live there, stranger. Yes. For the whole bar. $30, yay. Yes. Yes. Where is the traitors here? Just Vic, they can think of. He's part of the house. Yeah. He's in for a bit, though. Okay. Where the fuck did he go then? You bitch. Unusual. Oh my gosh. There's all the unusual things. So many unusual things. Mm-hmm. It's incredible. Oh my gosh. It's incredible. That's incredible. That's incredible. Everything is incredible. Oh man. Job and settlements. Need something else? No, I don't need anything else. I'm perfectly fine. Wait, you are my kind of what? What did you just say to me? Feeling unwelcome. I just bought everybody drinks and you're gonna be pissed at me? Choose something, fucking, you dicks. Everyone hates me. I just want love. Fuck you guys. Just bought them all drinks and they'll hate me. Oh, you don't have anything to steal. I'm gonna steal your anything, your nothing anyway. And you think you can stop me? I do as I please. Wow, stop being so rude. Wait, this is the place I don't care about, right? Well, let's go up this way. I think. I gotta find a new place to go to. Let's explore. Shit. Juke that guy. Oh shit! Run. Number 5 is alive. What the fuck are you talking about? You never take me alive, bitch. Oh shit. Make it through! Oh no! Ooh. Get in there. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Fuck, I'm screwed. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, wait. We're good. We're making it. Making our escape. Come on. Fuck. Keep going. He'll never take us alive. Fuck. Go. I'm in the middle of I'm in the deep. I'm in deep. Shit. Fuck. Okay. End combat. We're good. Yeah, he's just sitting over there watching. Waiting. Wanting to kill me, I think. That's fine. We're all friends here. Why can't I walk out here? Nothing out of the ordinary. There's nothing out of the ordinary here. Uncliff guard. Maybe this is just a bad place to be, I think. So I'm getting... Whoa! What just happened? My dad. Someone trying to kill me. Is he a robot? Oh shit. The robots can't try to kill me, dude. fucking go talk to the robot. Dig at this. I wanna go up! Go upwards. This way, over here. Okay, sneak by. Time to put on my sneak. Wait. Maybe he'll leave me alone if I wait for a bit. Just until morning. Yes. A whole day of waiting. He move. He didn't move. He's just sitting there. You shitter. Okay, sneak. Sneak on. Oh, fuck. Shit. He knows. Wait a second. I gotta turn my running off. There we go. Sneak on. What is that noise? Why can't I walk this way? Am I fucked? What the fuck? Sneak. Continue sneaking. Shit. We're gonna have to run by. It's the only way. It's the only way, always. Okay. We're fucked. Oh shit! Juked him. Holy shit, he didn't know what hit him. Oh my gosh. Fucking genius. Get out of here, bitch! Got him. That guy got wrecked. He got so fucking wrecked. Hello. Damn it. Nobody likes me. Nobody likes me. Maybe there's people in here who like me. Anybody like me in here? Quest. The golden geckos. Sure. Just go spring. Ugh. Why can't we talk about the geckos? Find them. Okay. 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 Fine. Everything seems great. Just dandy, a stranger. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Incredible. 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 What about the traitor called Vic? Okay, well, Vic is going to validate it. And then I guess in the den. Okay. I haven't seen him for a while. Last I heard, he went south to sell some stuff, maybe to the den. Ba ba ba. Oh man. Okay. Thanks, Whiskey Bob. You're always helpful. Wait, so south this way? I don't know. One of these ways, I'm sure. Nice, saved it. Nothing bad can happen to us now. How do I get past all the geckos without killing myself? It's not possible, I don't think. I think this is Mission Impossible. I'm willing to accept it. Fuck, I don't want to do it. I'm gonna die again. There's no way. There's no way. I just not simply go that way without dying. Okay, what if I go through the Trapper Town, though? Basically, I just gotta figure out how to fast travel from this location. Shit. How do I gotta keep going? Going. Can I do go anywhere? What the fuck? Where? How? Where? The den. Wait, is the den over here? This isn't. It's not part of Trapper Town, is it? That would be ridiculous, wouldn't it? Klamath, Klamath, Klamath. Ugh, what was that? Table. It's just a table. Never mind. False alarm. Just a table. It's over here. Everyone hates me here. Cool. Hunter. Chair. Nice. Sweet. We're getting lots of information on our recon. Reconnaissance mission. Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Just travel, I think. I think it's time to travel. That way is nothing. here. There's nowhere to go. Yeah, I think legit I have to go back the way I came and then travel out of here. Sweet. Just how I like it. Just what I wanted to do with my life. Fuck yeah. My bad, didn't mean to do that, but here, let's go. Yeah! Oh, toxic caves. I could go to the toxic caves to do the side quest, but fuck that. Shit about side quests. Den. One mean place. Good place to own a gun. Good thing I got a gun. I know exactly what I'm doing. Reliant? Reliant Robin. Open the door. Come in here. Open it. Becky's. Becky with the good hair. Hey there, Rebecca. Oh. Okay. What's your name? Vic. Yeah, no, Vic. Merch got him locked up. I'm not sure why. Merch guy, you the day. Merch guy, the slave master at East Center. Thanks. I'll go right over there then and tickle him. Tickle the information right out of him. No problem. Wait, this guy? No, just thugs. Just random guys. Okay, sweet. Talk to you guys later then. That is no problem. Okay, where is this Metzger guy? Slaver's Guild. Holy shit. That's a thing. That is a thing. Let's just hop right in there. Hey guys, can I just hop right past here? There we go. Sweet. Oh, fresh meat. Slaver's Guild. That's messed up. Capture cell slaves. A man named Mitchell guy that wants to sell his own watchdog. He's fucked. He's pretty pissed with him. Why? He does this town. Okay. Never heard of Vault 13. Okay. See for sale? Like that dumbest fake. Piss. Let's go off about some radio or something. Don't be. Okay, where's Metzger at? Back room right through the door over there. Okay, sweet. Wherever that is. Is this Vic here? No. It's probably him right there. Metzger. Let's dance. Let's have a party here. What the hell? I want Vic to slave kill us from my whorehouse. I have something I'd like to sell. My body. I'd want to sell my body to you. Is that fine? You like that? Specialist in thought technology. I'm sorry. Thought about probably that's not going anywhere. Cool, dude. That's no problem. Can I see him? Oh, fuck. Never mind. Just don't keep it from fixing that damn radio. But fix it soon. I'm sick of this feeling. That little fuck you sold me a radio that he said would be able to pick up some transmission. It didn't. Because I was trying to sneak up town. A bad mistake. Don't fuck me. It's lucky to leave online. And Enclave in the new way. Business. Okay. No one will ever fuck you over. I swear. Okay, where is... Is that Vic? Let me out. Where did he say Vic was? In here? Who knows? Maybe in here. Hands off. Shit. My bad. I'll slip out the back door then. No problem. What? Wait a second. Guild members? What the fuck? I just talked to him. He said I can go talk to him. Where is he at? Damn it. Wait a second, dude. About Vic. Transmissions. Okay. Where is he though? Damn it! Oh! Give me the information. Can I just like slip by here real quick? Am I save it maybe? I don't know. Save over this one. Fuck it. Let me just open this door real quick. No problem. Oh shit. No, oh, man. No, fuck. I'm a piece out of here. We're all friends here. All friends, damn it! I kinda figured that might kill me. Oh shit! Nope. Game's freezing. Oh no. Please don't freeze completely. Everything's fine.
I've perished.
Nice. I love perishing. I'm so good at it. Yeah. Sure. Where the fuck is Beckett? Oh, I'm gonna shoot myself in the face. We really need to talk to this guy. Man and Vic, yeah. Oh my gosh. No. 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 I wonder if he's even, is he in here? Primitive looking men. Ragged looking man. How do I get out there and talk to them? Metzger, yes, I am looking for a slave. Damn it, man. Okay. You tell me we can't join the guild. Did you cut it? Nah. Think about it. Yeah, think about it real hard. Beat it. Man, these guys are a bunch of Michael Jacksons right here. Something I'd like to sell. I changed my mind. I don't have something to sell now. About Vic. Wait. Okay, sweet. I found it. This is him. Okay. I would make your boss's name. Thought I was... Oh, what the fuck is that typo right there? Holy shit. It's supposed to be, I thought I was in Kansas. I was in Kansas. This game is shit. Confirmed. Shit game. Moron. No, wait, let me in there. Yeah. What do you want? Is that you're curious or something? Thanks, bro. Thanks. I can't wait. I'm a slave, I guess. I'm here to get you out. Why are we locked in this room? It's a long story, I guess you say that. Much gonna keep me. It fixes this darn radio. The crystal's from Charlie. And I'm just my parts. Use this radio I found. This great off the perfect intent. Okay, sweet, cool. Oh man, I'm completing this quest so hard right now. Not Vic. Wait, what the fuck? Should I just like wait then, maybe? Wait until he fixes shit. 6 hours. Fine. I'm good with that. Okay. Not Vic. Okay, nope. Still nothing. Wait a second. Damn it. It's done nothing. Vic, what's going on, man? Let me fix this darn radio. He's threatening to sell me off. Give me, okay. Thanks. No problem, dude. Sell to me. Mount Vic. What the fuck? Metzger, let me talk to you. I just finally got the damn radio to work, but it don't mean I'm going to let him off that easy. Want some money? Money? It'll cost you $1,000? Can we work something out? Looking everything out nice and smooth, I'll give you half of it if you make it my wild. Half off is still not enough, dude. Okay, if you're good to me. You better believe it. Oh shit, dude, I just whored myself out. Fuck. Pretty good, I guess. Bitch. Still your bookcase stuff. Damn it, there's nothing here. Oh. At least I can whore myself out. That works. That works to my favor. Oh, shit. I still don't have any money, though. How much money do I need? A lot. Okay, who can I sell to, then? Who is around here that I can sell things to? Hello? Anyone want to trade? How do I get 1,000? 500. It's 500 gold. Shit. It's ridiculous. I'm going to search things until I find it. I'm sure I'll find 1,000 gold just laying around. It's fine. That'll be fine. Prostitute. Ooh. Frankie, you're standing in the hole. I'm crawling in the hole. Get let loose. I hear ya. Okie doke. At your pleasure. Men. Info. I'm in the wrong place. Dick hole. Does he have men male prostitutes? Oh shit. I did not mean to do that. My bad, guys. Not mean to scare you. It's a church. An evil church, probably. Full of evil. Wait, what if I... Okay, where the fuck are the traders at? What is that thing? That's not a bookcase, that's a person. There's a ghost! Spoopy. Oh shit, maybe I don't want to fight the ghost. That ghost could fuck me up. Never know what hit me. Okay, let's get out of here. Can't find what? We're talking about a ghost. Anything? Whoa, what is that? A shovel? Nice, perfect. Put it in the backpack, nice. No, don't use the bookcase again, damn it. Talk to the ghost. Ghost of the pain. What's the matter? What is lost? That's not me, dude. Damn it. Ghost. I need a ghost talking. I can join the Brotherhood. Fuck. Let's get in there, dude. Let's do it. Brotherhood, I'm coming. Oh, shit. I have to go the other way. It'll be fine. Join the Brotherhood. Everything's gonna go perfectly. Sweet. You just called. What did you just say to me? Hey. You know my name. Your recent activities have drawn attention to you. People don't talk and people listen and the word gets around. Remember that you are only one small fish in the ocean of sharks. I just say I shall on your canal block and don't scar on there with simple quests. Just enough for now. I think you should talk about business. I just asked some questions. I find a ghost that's standard issues of them for all thoughts. Starts running the vault and assuming that we found an open vault. Okay. Nothing to say to me. Let me get in then. What was that noise? Holy shit. Oh shit. Sorry, bro. Don't mean to cause any harm. We're all friends here. Fuck. My neighbor just got home with like a vengeance. That's ridiculous. Okay. You have the power? What power? Who said that? This guy? I feel a slap. He's hunting rabbits. What the fuck? It's random text, dude. Random dialogue. Who can trade me? You ache all over. I'll make you ache all over, baby. I can trade this bartender. Barter. Bartender. Whoa, that's a crazy knife. Combat knife. And a flower. Shit, dog. Okay, nothing by. Yeah. I think I gotta go back in order to trade. Or do more quests or something. Fuck. That's a lot of money. It's too much money. Let's go to the toxic caves. I'm down for getting toxic right now. It's hip. It's hip and cool to get toxic. Intoxicated. Here I come. Here I come! Oh shit, I'm gonna fall asleep. This game is so... Oh, hey. It's too interesting. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it through this game. Fuck! Damn it. I thought you were gonna attack or something. There you go. You did it. Take it, bitch. Take some more. Fuck you. How dare you. Oh yeah, get some more. Oh, take it. Fuck you. Ow. Dillweed. Get some. Oh, snap, bitch. Lay down. Fuck yeah. I did it. Amazing. Oh, shit. Toxic caves is right. Toxic as fuck. There's a locker there, though. I want it. I want it. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. Shit. The big one. Let's draw him away from the... Oh, what the fuck? They both come after me? Turn. Come to me, my ladies. My sexy, sexy ladies. The fuck, 4%? Oh my god, sucks. Shit, shit, shit. Whoa, damn it. Don't freeze on me. Take it. So he's in combat. Combat really fucks up this game. Ah! Curse you! Oh, got him. I hit him for 1 point. Nice. Shit. I was doing so well, too. So well. Yeah, they really snuck up on me. That's fine, you know. I do what I can. Okay, I'm gonna shoot him, I think. I got my... Nope, never mind. Don't even have my gun equipped. Wow. Failure. Wait, I don't even have the gun. Where did it go? What the fuck? Where did the gun go? It's gone. It disappeared. Shit, what is this stuff? Meat jerky. Nice. Delicious, delicious meat jerky. Ooh. Mmm. Yeah. I think I'm gonna probably end this stream pretty soon here. I can't take much more. Oh, shit. Get some. Take it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Please, no. Please, no, don't do it. Damn it, stop hitting me. Take it. Oh, fuck. My battle strategy needs work. And I'm dead, I think. Like, I'm just straight up dead. How is the accuracy so low? My guy just doesn't know how to push a spear forward. Damn. Fucked up. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Yeah. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. No, wait. Yeah. Peace out of here. Fuck you. Okay, let's go to Klamath. Klamath. And see if I can find a traitor. Trapping grounds. Downtown. Mm-hmm. Yes, crickets. I don't know what that is. Anyhow. Golden gecko, maybe. Oh. Had a friend of the bird told me that you know her old bubble. I sure would like it. What do you want to know? Okay, well, Bob's getting away with a certain business partner. Pay $50 for a smirk. They can tell me where the snow is. Get it. Good directions. Okay. Nice. Sweet, dude. Easy 50. Easy 50. Got a piss on the house. Nice. Oh, man. I really shouldn't have bought piss for everyone. That was my real mistake. Money. He has money. Okay, I can trade him things for money. What is this? Beer. Fuck that. Beef jerky. A sword that I don't need. I don't need that. Yeah. Another spear that I don't need. Sweet. Yes. 140. Let's go all the way up. We're doing a fair trade here, boys. A fair trade. Okay, how about that? Let's see if he'll do that. Will you do that? Offer? Not good enough, fuck you. Move items. Okay, fine. Fine, man. How about slightly unfair trade? Not good enough for you still? Fuck you then. Damn it. It has to be perfect. Yes. Make him money, dude. I can do it. Damn it. It's gonna be a slow crawl. 307. We only need 200 more, guys. Only 200. We'll be golden. Wait, what is that? He'll finish just fine here. Wait until we're inside something. Twins both are heavy muscled. Okay, whatever. I don't care about some twins. I don't give a shit about your twins. Wait, I wonder what Whiskey Bob's gonna say about me fucking betraying him like that. I just betrayed him right in his face. Wait, where is he? Is he in here? Somebody just smashed up your steel. Oh, shit. You're gonna fail my whole bitch. I have a sick double crosser. What? No, I'm cool, dude. I'm not, actually. I'm totally a jerk for doing that. But, yep, I did it anyway. Get over it. Fuck. How do I get 200 gold? Where the fuck do I go to get that? It's way too much gold. Just be acquiring out of nowhere. Could be anywhere. I'm just trying to think of, like, what the fuck I could... Is there, like, some quest or something I could do? Was I asking for work from somebody? I feel like I was. Somewhere. This guy have work? Okay. No, worry about the stash. You're our kind of people. Yeah. It doesn't have anything. Just nothing. Oh. This guy doesn't want to talk to me. Oh, wait. Just not even be able to see him move. What? Pointers. The sport nerd. Gosh, we're talking about magic? Sure. We'll go. What the fuck? Yeah, that sounds great. He said Spriggans. Isn't that a... Oh, well. Yes. That. I see my mouth. What the fuck? No, he's definitely not pulling my leg. How'd you find it out? Okay, he just talks in circles. He's just a crazy person. Oh, whoa. Arm wrestle you. Okay. Fuck. Nice, dude. I wrecked him. Holy shit. Quick as a gecko with his tail set on fire. What the fuck? You setting gecko's tails on fire, you bitch? That's the rudest thing. Any work around here? There's that one thing. What's that, chuck or buck? Help eliminate some problems. Okay. Did I do it? Oh shit. What's happening? Fuck. Die, bitch. I'm helping out. I'm helping. Okay. Come it over. Let's chat. The movement is from the Bugman. I'm gonna be an evil guy, dude. Okay, sweet. Nice. I stole him. I stole his cows. Now what do I do? Okay. Your cows are mine. I'm going to tickle your cows. Crazy. What the fuck do I Whoa. What is that? What does that do? What? What is that button? Put them in my inventory. Okay. Did I get him? Did I troll him? I think I trolled him. Now he's trolled out. What's in here? Hello? Sexy? Okay. Yeah, give me that jerky. Oh, fuck yeah. Meat jerky. Jerk my meat with the meat jerky. Perfect. What the fuck? This game is so... Resident Sleeper. Oh my gosh. I can't. Oh man. Fuck it. What did I just click? Clicking random things? Fuck it. Hello, cow. We meet again. Damn it. Don't laugh at me. Man, don't you dare. Bathhouse. Other shit. More shit. Okay. I can't take any more of this game. I thought I could. I legit don't think I can play this game anymore, though. Like, even on another stream. Oh, it's too much. It's too fucking boring. Oh my gosh. Yeah. But I think I will start Fallout 3 instead. So maybe tomorrow I'll either be playing Dark Souls or Fallout 3. But not this. Maybe I'll finish this game in my own time. Probably not. Let's be honest. Fucking A. Like, I'm trying to do, like, as many games as I can, but some games, like this one, just so fucking boring. I just want to shoot myself. So, yeah. Thanks for anybody watching. I don't think anybody really did. Maybe a couple people did. For a small amount of time, and then they shot themselves in the face. Yeah. So, rest in peace, those people. But, yeah, I'll stream again tomorrow with some other game. Something actually entertaining, hopefully. Yeah, okay, and see me later.